Alrighty, people. I am stupid tired. Probably gonna wear this hat today because it kind of matches with the blue shirt, but my hair is so long. I'm kind of getting ridiculous. Today we have back and biceps at the gym. Woohoo, whoopsies. And anyways, today we're gonna have a 5x3. Probably gonna use 315, not really sure, on deadlift, and that'll close out the full official week one, because then we'll have squat closed out, push closed out, and now deadlift closed out. I guess let's get into the workout, and the workout will be in the screen, so you should definitely do it with me. Anyways, peace out. I got my head out the sunroof, I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those. Alrighty, workout is done. Solid workout. I only worked up to 315 for my 5x3. Since it's RPE 7. And anyways, right now, after the gym, I always have like intense brain fog, so I can't comprehend or think or articulate a sentence right now. And why? That dude literally just had his brights on. Alright, that's something that's whack about the South, is people just don't care. So, you know, and it is fully daytime, yet this man has his brights on. I'm probably gonna go home, drink a protein shake, eat a meal, shower, and then go to sleep because I got work in the morning. Woo! Work! Yay! But yeah, that is going to be the end of the video. The very short video. Peace out.